While some pangolins live in small underground homes called burrows, the Malayan pangolin is known to sleep in holes in trees called hollows. They also like living close to their favorite food. Malayan pangolins use their thick and strong claws to dig, searching for ants and termites to eat.
So, to find baby pangolin's mother, all we have to do is look for a hollow close to insects.
That's right, Leo. Good luck, Junior Rangers.
Thank you, Ranger Rocky.